This video demonstrates how refinery engineers can accurately predict the impact of potential operational changes on their refinery's profit using Aspen HYSYS. Let's take the case of a refinery engineer, Joe, who is considering making some operational changes to his vacuum distillation unit so as to generate more heavy vacuum gas oil at the cost of the vacuum residual stream. Now, before he proposes these changes, Joe would like to know how much profit that would mean to his refinery. Conventional linear programming tools used by refinery planners could run this scenario, but may not deliver the level of detail and accuracy that Joe is looking for. The ideal tool here is a refinery-wide process simulation model. The challenge with traditional refinery-wide process models has been that they are very cumbersome. They take long time to develop and a long time to run. They demand a high level of expertise, not just to develop these models, but even to use them. This keeps engineers like Joe and their refineries dependent on expensive third-party consultants. Aspen Technology offers an innovative approach for developing a refinery-wide process model by leveraging its planning software, Aspen PIMS, and its rigorous process simulation software, Aspen HYSYS. The approach is to take the planning model of the refinery in Aspen PIMS and use it to develop a refinery-wide process model in Aspen HYSYS. This is possible since Aspen PIMS and Aspen HYSYS share the same assay management tool, which makes it easy to transfer assay data between Aspen PIMS and Aspen HYSYS. Aspen HYSYS offers shortcut column models that use the same method as those in Aspen PIMS to represent fractionation units. This enables users to easily mimic the column operation as represented in Aspen PIMS when they're using Aspen HYSYS. Aspen HYSYS also offers shortcut reactor models that are an exact replica of Aspen PIMS reactor submodels. This enables a one-to-one copy of Aspen PIMS reactor submodels in Aspen HYSYS. This way, we have a refinery-wide process simulation model developed in a relatively short period of time. However, at this point, this simulation model is only about as accurate as a linear programming model. We can enhance the accuracy of the model by incorporating rigorous reactor models into the refinery-wide flowsheet. This is made possible by the availability of rigorous kinetic models for all major refinery reactor units in Aspen HYSYS. This mix of simple and rigorous reactor models enables users to strike the right balance between the model's accuracy and costs. Now let us get back to Joe and see how he uses his refinery-wide simulation model to figure out how specific operational improvements would impact his refinery's profit. First, he opens his refinery-wide simulation model in Aspen HYSYS. This model has the refinery-wide process simulated in one flowsheet. This includes the distillation process, the conversion process, and the blending operations. Joe also built a worksheet into the model using features in Aspen HYSYS that analyzes the economics of the refinery. The worksheet has costs of different utilities, the quantity and prices for every crude in the crude slate, the quantity and price for each of the product streams, and the net profit margin of the refinery. Joe expects his operational plans to upgrade 250 barrels a day from the vacuum resid cut into the heavy vacuum gas oil cut. He opens the vacuum distillation unit inside his flow sheet and reduces the vacuum residue flow by 250 barrels. The heavy gas oil flow correspondingly increases. He lets the flow sheet solve, but then he wants to re-optimize his blenders to make sure they reflect the blending scheme used in his refinery. He then visits the economics sheet to note the effect this had on the refinery's profit. He notes that the refinery profit has shot up from $8.775 per barrel to $8.782 per barrel. This amounts to a net benefit of $4.90 for every upgraded barrel of oil, or a net benefit of $440,000 per year. Now, Joe notes that this prediction is only slightly different from what he could have gotten from his colleagues in the planning division. Now, that is because this model uses the same shortcut submodels as used in the planning model. Joe needs a more accurate prediction of what the profit would be, since the additional 250 barrels in the heavy vacuum gas oil will end up in the fluidized catalytic cracker, or the FCC unit. He decides to look at the same scenario using a more accurate FCC model. He pulls up another model, which is similar to the previous one, except that the fluidized catalytic cracker reactor unit here uses a rigorous kinetic model. He makes the changes as before. And notices that this time, the profit margin is only $8.805 per barrel. This amounts to a net benefit of $4 for every upgraded barrel of oil, or a net benefit of $400,000 per year. In short, with additional rigor, the refinery-wide process model predicted a lesser profit than what a linear programming tool would have predicted. Armed with this information, Joe now has enough confidence to go forward and recommend if the refinery should move ahead with the proposed operational changes. To learn more about how Aspen HYSYS can help your refinery, please visit our website at www.aspentech.com or our customer support site at support.aspentech.com.